happy are you in your job? Are you one of the extinct few who are over the moon? Or are you one of the 2.6 billion people in the world who are over the barrel? Having worked with some of the largest companies in the world, helping them to motivate people like you and me over the past 18 years, I have learned that all bosses want more of the same thing. They want more performance. To get it, they go to great lengths. If it's not agile, it's lean. If it's not Scrum, it's Kanban. If it's not cultural transformation, it's employee engagement. If it's not discipline, it's disruption. If it's not innovation, it's corporate social responsibility. If it's not the carrot, it's the stick. 5 years ago, I started to notice that instead of creating change and motivating us, this steeplechase for more and more performance was doing something else. It was making people ill. It was during the time that I got diagnosed with burnout. But I didn't throw in the towel. I embarked on a quest. I started a research to find out whether my observations were grounded in fact. Everywhere I looked, from Asia to the US, I found compelling evidence that work was making us depressed, overweight, and in some cases suicidal. By the end of this video, some person somewhere in the world will have taken their own life. And in 23% of the cases, their decision will have been compelled by a work-related reason. In Japan, they have even invented a word for it. Karoshi stands for death by overwork. My research has given life to a book, The War of Work, Silent Weapons of Management. And now I want to share this book with you. And it doesn't end there. This fortnight marks the 40th anniversary of the Voyager Golden Record launch into space. This seems like the perfect moment to pause and reflect. What is it really like to live on Earth today? Human nature is very much the product of the institutions within which we work. The question we should be asking ourselves is, just what kind of human nature do we want to create? And this is where you come in. In the spirit of Projects of Earth, I have decided to run a Kickstarter campaign to launch an experiment called WellShare, offered only to backers on Kickstarter. We should be, but we currently are not instrumental in defining the morals and standards of our workplace. WellShare is the opportunity to change that. Think about it. Top-down information is handed to us daily. Policies, rules and regulations, employment contracts, operational manuals, handbooks, frameworks, and so on. We are asked to align to prescriptive guidelines around the clock. But whose interests do those guidelines predicate? What if we turn the tables? WellShare is an experiment to see what happens when we put an end to business as usual and take matters into our own hands. Imagine that you had a say in the conditions of your work. What would your day look like? The way we work should not be defined in vacuum or by some consultant in a distant ivory tower. We are the creators. I want to include your opinions and your ideas in this new handbook. This handbook will be our manifesto to the boss. Here, we set out the rules, we define the laws, and we lay out the regulations. And it doesn't end there. My goal is to deliver something of real value. The limited edition 250 pages handbook for leaders from the groundswell will be based on 18 years of experience and a vision from the groundswell, your vision. It will be available as both an ebook and an originally designed hardcover, both of which will feature your name and will be published in 2018. Backers will receive two copies, one of which you could choose to share with your boss. I am also setting up a private platform where backers can collaborate to co-create this handbook. This campaign is very much based on learning and sharing of knowledge to help reshape our work to better fit the new economy, to better fit us. I'm incredibly excited about the opportunity to work together with you. I appreciate your willingness not just to back this project up, but to be part of reshaping our workplace and your life. To be part of this collective and creative movement forward, it is my desire and my knowing that today we have come into closer alignment than we've ever been before with what serves us best. I hope that you will check out the details of the campaign and that you will become a backer. Together, we can create something truly cool. Thank you.